Hey, Grace Vineyard!
Hello.
Hey, we want to thank you guys for being a part of us in Cambodia. We feel so connected and loved. You are our family in America. And we would like to ask you guys to continue to pray for us and join us in what God is doing in Cambodia. Right now, the situation in Cambodia is that we are still not allowed to gather. The churches are still going online, but we are seeing people around us with no tourism, no jobs, and it's getting really bad for a lot of families. Kids are having no school for the last 2 years. Teenagers are being forced to work for the last 2 years, no schooling. So please join us in praying for Cambodia.
So one of the cool things that God is doing is raising up an evangelism team to be out every day.
Woo-hoo!
Sharing the gospel with no other purpose than just building relationships and sowing hope, encouraging people to pray, to trust God, to ask for miracles. And we are seeing miracles because people are putting their faith in God. They have no hope otherwise. And God is just showing them where the true hope is. So that is a beautiful thing that's happening right now. Thank you for continuing to pray that we are able to shine ever brighter, no matter how dark things get.
Amen. Hey, if you guys want some specific prayer points for us, it would be one, please pray that churches can gather again, that we can invite people to church to spread the gospel, we can have classes, that we can do things as gatherings again in Cambodia. Also be praying for us as we are looking to, our church has been growing even during COVID, and we're looking to build land or build buildings on land. So please pray for us about the land, about the what we should build, how we should build, because that's not our strength and we need God's guidance. Thank you guys so much for being with us in Cambodia.
We love you. Bless you.
Jublia, peripotkipo.